afternoon. Over one-third of Wisconsin's latest COVID-19 tests, they came back positive. Now, there were over 4,000 new cases reported today by Wisconsin Department of Health Services. That brings the total to over 316,000. Now, 22.2% are considered active. Meanwhile, 77% of people have been recovered, and 12 more people have died due to the coronavirus.